On December 10, 2024, Google unveiled its quantum chip Willow, which marked significant advancements in quantum error correction and computing power. Willow completed a benchmark task in minutes that would take classical supercomputers longer than the universe's age. This sparked renewed concerns about quantum threats to cryptocurrency security. Key points. Crypto market reaction. Amid these concerns, the crypto market saw $1.758 billion liquidated in 24 hours, reflecting heightened volatility. Quantum threats. Experts agree that quantum computing could, in theory, crack cryptographic algorithms like ECDSA, risking blockchain security. Bitcoin's early addresses using outdated formats are particularly vulnerable. Current feasibility. Willow's 105 qubits are far from the 13 million qubits needed to break Bitcoin's encryption. Short-lived public key exposure and potential network upgrades provide defenses for modern blockchains. Future outlook. Mitigation plans. Proposed solutions include hard forks to adopt quantum-resistant cryptography and freezing vulnerable legacy addresses. Timing. Experts predict quantum attacks may not materialize until 2040, providing time for the crypto industry to adapt. While Willow's launch showcases quantum computing's potential, its immediate impact on cryptocurrency security remains limited. Proactive development of quantum-resistant solutions is crucial for long-term resilience.